Tony.
Hey.
Check out his new glasses. Looks really good.
Mm-hmm. Thank you.
When I saw him in his glasses, I got all like I got a butterfly rash. It's true. Still really in love with him. So we're going to open up the Blue Apron box. I already opened it because I wanted to look at the recipes. But because Brenda called and she wanted to know what they were, so I opened them up. So this week we chose spiced cauliflower and chickpea bowl with avocado, dates, and harissa yogurt. Then we have pasta in salsa verde with mushrooms and grano padano cheese. That sounds good. And finally, we have Mediterranean chicken and orzo with feta and olives. Also sounds good. This says, delicious dinner faster. Our new lineup of 20-minute meals gets dinner on the table fast without compromising our taste. Our chefs do the prep work for you. You cook the same delicious meals in even less time, so you spend less time cooking. Well, I like the sound of that. Let's see what we got. Cool. Some knickknacks for the pasta.
Yeah, okay. So we got the, like a sauce or basil sauce in it.
The tiniest little wedge of cheese.
The Parmesan cheese. And what's this other thing in here?
Oh, creme fraiche.
Oh, creme fraiche, okay.
I think I see some red peppers too.
Some red peppers? Okay.
Like crucial peppers?
Okay.
Is it right there?
Yep.
Alright, so there's that. And one my nose itches. Let's see. More knickknacks. This is for the spiced chicken and Romanesco grain bowl. Oh, I thought it was.
Oh. Ooh.
I thought it was harissa.
Harissa. Oh, that's spiced chickpea.
Oh, it has red harissa.
Oh, okay.
They changed it from. I mean, I like Romanesco too. Let's see what we got in here. We get some Greek yogurt, some red harissa paste.
Harissa.
Huh. Oh my gosh, it has duca on it. I know that's a funny word. But it's a really good Middle Eastern seasoning blend and nuts and looks like rice and some red wine vinegar.
Yeah, that's pretty good. Duca. Everybody likes duca.
I brought it home one time. We had it in class. It's like duca. It's got like za'atar, ground coriander, ground fennel seeds, cumin, and black sesame seeds. I thought it had some kind of nuts in it. Okay. It was just recipe. Oh,
look. Okay, carrots.
Carrots, yeah. Look at this. Orange cauliflower.
Oh, wow. That's pretty cool. You don't see that every day.
No. Although I've seen it in HEB a few times in the purple ones. We just don't ever buy it. Let's see what we got here. Knickknacks for the Mediterranean chicken and orzo. More creme fraiche.
More creme fraiche. What are these? Like dates or? Oh, no,
those are olives. Some more red wine vinegar. Yeah. Orzo. Dried herbs. Ooh, your favorite, honey.
Ooh, love me some mushrooms.
And your other favorite. Yeah. Oh, whoops!
Ooh.
That was open.
That's open.
It's good that I have ninja-like reflexes.
And this is spaghetti of some sorts.
Ooh, Chatty Baby brought the heads. They're really pretty. And finally, some chicken. Nice size chicken breast. Well, I like it because we got two vegetarian meals and one chicken one. So that was fun. So I'm going to put this over here. Let everybody see. If you've never tried Blue Apron, I'm not being paid for this at all with my whopping, what, 3 subscribers.
Whatever it is. But
yeah, I think Tony subscribed today, so I might be up to 4. Did you subscribe today?
I did.
Awesome. And let's see. We got a... So what happens is you get a picture like this on one side and a list of all the ingredients, and then on the back it's step by step, which, do you remember, it used to be like at least 8 steps a lot of times, remember?
Right, yeah.
This is a lot quicker. I like that.
Mm-hmm.
I thought they were going to do some of the the prep work, I guess I was kind of expecting maybe some chopped carrots and maybe some chopped
some
ground
some other choices that we had that we didn't take up on.
Or have those, yeah, mm-hmm. maybe. And then, good, I like that. Four steps, one pot. Nice. Well, this one's got five steps. I don't know if we can handle that. But yeah, it gives you step by step, and then I like that in the directions they will bold out like the ingredient, so you know what's coming. Always like that. They used to do, remember it was like from the farm or from the pantry, they would include like a little
from where you're getting stuff from and or what their specials or that they're picking up type of that.
Yeah, like maybe like they would say like, hey, we partnered with such and such farmer in Oregon for that, or hey, did you know about cumin or citrus? So a few little changes since the last time we did it. I'm pretty excited. Which one do you think we should do tonight, honey?
I'm kind of leaning towards Mediterranean chicken and orzo tonight.
All right, that sounds good to me.
Okay.
Well, stay tuned.
All right.
Bye.